special.
And I was his nurse. He told the doctor it was...
Sophie Thompson's going to read Jane Weir's poem, Poppies. Keeping a 2 minutes silence. Someone pop the balloon. It is an extraordinary thing to be at the heart of one of the busiest cities in the world and for it to fall silent for 2 minutes.
Frame up high, ready? Three.
I'm at the highest. I've got all of them.
Oh, why can't I do that?
Oh,